the clouds.
Hello, little hippos. Good morning. Have you ever been to the beach and swam in the sea? Of course. And did you see jellyfish? Huh. So today we are going to make our own jellyfish in the bottle. Okay? Now I will tell you what do we need. We need an empty bottle that has to be filled with water, scissors, small rubber band, blue food coloring to make a sea, and a plastic bag. You have to cut the bottom of your plastic bag just like this, okay? And now ask an adult to help you and bring all the materials from your kids' tote bag. I'm waiting for you. Hippos, you're already here. First of all, fill your empty bottle with water and add a little bit of food coloring. Okay, blue one. Then, I have already done it for you, then close it. Put it on the side. Take your plastic bag. Just do like this, follow me. Like this. Yeah. Take your rubber band and wrap it. Okay. We're almost done. Okay, hippos. Now, you know that our jellyfish has many, many tentacles. Okay, and we are going to make it using our scissors. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. A lot of tentacles. Wow. Yes. So now open your bottle and throw your jellyfish inside. Okay, now close it and shake it. Can you see? Wow! This jellyfish is so cute, I can see. It's in my own bottle. And it has a lot of tentacles. Wow, hippos! I hope that you enjoyed this activity and see you next time. Play with your jellyfish.